How's it going, guys? Vaping Gamer here with Final Fantasy 15, Episode 1. Hope you guys can enjoy the story with me. Background music is playing through my mic. So, let's get into this. Let's have fun. Sorry about that, my screen resolution was out of place. But continuing onwards, the Kingdom of Lucis continues to resist the Empire's advance with magic. The crown city of Insomnia stands proud as the kingdom's last bastion. But the Empire has already made inroads on the outlet's territory, including the primary region of Leeds, or however you pronounce that, blah blah blah. Here we go. The Six and the Oracle. Old tales tell the six gods who have stood and watched over eos since antiquity. However you pronounce that, it is said they now slumber, conserving their strength, waiting to awaken upon the coming plague known as the Star Scourge. Star Scourge? Alright. The most pure of faith is the Oracle, a daughter, in the line of those said to commune with the six, blessed by the astral gods. She calls forth the power of Eos to heal those who are suffering and afflicted. Her devotion to helping all those in need has inspired reverence for her among people from all over the world. The Magic of Lucy. Let's call that. The crystal is the divine cornerstone of the Kingdom of Lucis. The stone has a will of its own, and it channels its sacred power through the Ring of Lucy to Monarch who bears it. Monarchs in the line of Lucis have the innate ability to conjure magic weapons, and a handful of close attendants are also afford access to the self-same power. God, I cannot speak today. The magical barrier known as the Wall has long kept the Empire at bay, and thereby maintained the peace, yet not entirely without struggle. Sustaining the Wall imposed an immense physical burden upon the king, but to let it fall for even a moment would be an invite to total annihilation. Eos is plagued by hordes of demons, vicious, nocturnal creatures of various forms that strike fear into the hearts of even most seasoned hunters. Demons are denizens of the night, and the more predatory among them are drawn to the roads after dark. People now dread the setting of the sun for fear that what monsters might be lurking in the shadows. In recent years, the demons have grown in numbers. I'm just going to call them demons. In numbers, while the night has grown longer. The correlation between the two phenomena is yet unproven, but scientists persist in the search for a link. Fancy my twiddle. I believe I won't do the combat because of the demo. So, let's continue onwards and begin a new game. Leave the training room, yes. Oh, that's the pause button. Thank you. Drills are also available in honing your skills such as parrying and spellcasting. When you're in trouble, I'll fly to your side. Take care now and safe travels.
Oh, down. We'll keep him busy.
Knox, over here! Quickly, before he strikes again!
Here it comes! I got your back!
Here you go.
Let's go!
The decreed hour is come. Set forth with my blessing, Prince Noctis.
Thank you, Your Majesty.
Take your leave and go in the grace of the gods.
Right.
The year war goes to...
So much for royal protocol.
Not like you had to deliver a formal address.
Your Highness!
What now?
I fear I have left too much unsaid. You place a great burden on those who would bear with you.
You're one to talk.
I ask not that you guide my wayward son, merely that you remain at his side.
Indeed, Your Grace.
We'll see the Prince to Alticia if it's the last thing we see.
Yeah, what he said. Hate to break this up, but Kor's got the motor running. Drados, he's in your hands.
And another thing. Do mind your manners around your charming bride-to-be.
Your Majesty as well. Try to mind yours around our esteemed guests from Niflheim.
You have no cause for concern.
Nor do you.
Take heed. Once you set forth, you cannot turn back.
You think I would?
I need only know that you are ready to leave home behind.
Don't know about you, but I'm ready as I'll ever be.
Take care on the long road. Wheresoever you should go, the line of Lucis goes with you. Walk tall, my son.
I take back what I said.
I think we can forget about hitching our way there. Thought people were friendly outside the city.
You can only coast so far on the kindness of strangers.
You're just gonna have to push her all the way.
I've already pushed myself to the brink of death.
Get up. Come on, car isn't gonna move itself.
Sheesh. I thought the car was supposed to move us.
Wouldn't that be nice?
Can it? Ready, steady.
Push! Don't push this thing so heavy.
Unbelievable.
Not exactly a fairy tale beginning, huh, Prince Noctis?
We let ourselves get carried away.
Look! These things happen.
Let's just hope this isn't some omen.
Gladio, do me a favor.
What?
Push this thing by yourself.
All by myself?
You won't even notice if we just let go.
Pronto! Don't even think about it!
Save some breath for pushing.
Ignis, come on, time to switch.
Nuh-uh! We just switched back there!
And it's my turn, Nuct.
His turn.
My hands are killing me.
killing me.
You'd rather I kill you with mine?
Easy there, tough guy.
Any luck?
Only a busy signal.
Hold the phone. Is it just me? Or was it supposed to be way closer?
I assure you, the map is correct.
The map said Hammerhead was right there.
Literally, next door.
Looks that way. On a map of the world.
The world's a big old place,
filled with wonders.
Tell that to my legs.
You guys even pushing?
Hard as I can.
With everything I've got, we'll be there.
Just as long as you stay, stand by.
Y'all kept a girl waiting. Now, which one's the prince? Aha! Hello, Your Highness. Congrats on your wedding.
Not hitched just yet.
Lady Lunafreya's groom-to-be, here in Hammerhead.
Apologies for taking so long.
You best save your apologies for Pawpaw.
Well, that makes you...
Cindy. Sid's grease monkey granddaughter.
Roll her in while I'm still young. Didn't your daddy tell you? She's a custom classic, not some beat-up old clunker. Prince Noctis.
Yeah.
Prince. Like they took your old man and kicked the dignity out of him.
What?
You got a long way to go, son. And that slackjaw's getting you nowhere fast. She's gonna take a while. Y'all get her in and run along.
Y'all heard him. Let's get moving. Right this way.
Now, we play the waiting game.
Never liked that game.
Never any good at it, either.
Y'all ain't never been out this way before, have you? Go on, have a look around. This'll make sure y'all don't get lost.
Might as well make good use of the extra time.
Whoa! They got Ebony out here! Oh, Ignis is gonna flip!
Wait, oh...
What's a gill?
I was driving the other night when one of those things popped out. Managed to get...
Welcome. What do y'all want to know?
Order away.
Take your pick. Much obliged. Take care.
A moment, Noct. We've expended the last of our funds on the repairs. I suggest we confer with Cindy.
Broken down and flat broke.
Adding insult to injury.
Old man's in for both after charging us that much.
Yeah, let's pay him a visit. Better make tracks.
Ignis, we're going.
On my way.
Didn't mean to do that.
Or what?
I'll give you that.
Blessed weather.
Totally.
If you're hankering to see the disc...
Wanna go check it out?
What is it?
Should've heard him groan when I said road tripping loose.
So how's it going, boys? Y'all did good. I was about a bite to eat. Wanna help out with some varmints? Appreciate it. Make sure y'all go prepared.
Well, howdy. Please come again.
You see this, Noct?
What about it?
They've got everything here.
She ain't gonna be ready for a while. Y'all need something?
A bit steep for a simple tune-up, don't you think?
Oh, now I get it. This must be what Papa meant when he said he was gonna teach them boys a lesson. Told me he ought to have y'all take care of some ornery varmints that have been causing a ruckus around here. I'd be happy to pay y'all for your services if you're up to the challenge. How about it?
Well, so much for finding an easy way out. Thanks a lot, Papa.
But don't go running around after dark. The demons are liable to rip y'all to shreds. Here, this ought to be enough for a place to stay. Just between us, though. Don't tell Papa.
Wow, they got a lot of different stuff here, huh?
That's how it works.
Looks like we found our first targets. Ready, Noct? Yeah!
Offense is a good defense. You know, you might be a counter if you started parrying.
Well, here we are.
Okay!
Simmer down now.
What?
My hand slipped. Knocked rules! Another deal.
Excellent work. On we go.
What happened here?
A telegraph pole's been split in two. And not just this one, either.
The hell do you think did this?
Hard to say. Natural disaster, perhaps?
You sure? A hammerhead doesn't have a scratch on it.
Maybe a huge monster came and knocked him down.
It better not be the varmint Cindy was talking about.
They aren't gonna know what hit them. Let's do this.
Hey, now! Warp strike to catch him off guard! You're mine!
Allow me. Let it be done. Game's up.
Wouldn't expect any less from you. Good.
Get lost! Alright. We'll be done in no time.
Let's get on with it.
So, where are we headed anyway?
Nowhere until the repairs are done. Then we head for Golden Key.
And after that, we hop a boat, and before you know it, lover boy's hitched.
Wait for car repairs, then wedding bells in the air. Got it.
Slipped.
Huh?
Who could this be?
Nice. Mission complete.
Hello?
Hey, it's Cindy. How goes the hunting?
Actually, we just finished.
That's great, because I got one more hunt for y'all. Only this time, it's for a person. Fella named Dave went off, and we ain't heard from him since. Reckon he staked out a spot in an old shack nearby.
Old shack? Oh, got it. We'll take a look.
So, what did Cindy say?
Needs us to find some Dave guy.
He went missing?
Not missing. Said he's holed up in that shack. What's this?
Okay?
We are now.
Spoke too soon.
I'm going all out.
Just don't get too carried away. You sure want to talk?
None the worse for wear.
Bring on the next one. Hey, what about the shack over there?
Not yet.
I've got a plan.
Huh. What are we looking at?
This creature is known as a Sabertusk. It skewers prey with its tusks, extracting game from the safety and comfort of burrows.
That's a bit heartless.
The Prince of Pain.
Yep. Well, here we are.
Prompto! Wake up!
Yes, sir! Never knew I hit him!
None the less for wear.
Hey, who's out there?
Well, and look who's in here. The man of the hour. Dave, right? Been looking for you.
Didn't mean to cause y'all any trouble. I've been stuck here on account of my sprained ankle. Yeah, something funny about them varmints. I gave them hell, but couldn't finish the job. Still one mean mutt about. Well, y'all don't look much like hunters, but what do you say? Put that puppy to rest for me?
Sounds too dangerous to be let alone. Tell us where to go.
Y'all got guts, that's for sure. Let me tell you where I last saw them.
The people are at risk, Noct. You have a royal duty to ensure their safety.
Too much running in this game.
It would be wise to rest up before we set out. Case, let's find a spot to make camp.
The hunters are really out in full force around here, huh?
So they're the new Crown's Guard or something?
Similar, though technically a civilian outfit.
They've definitely seen a lot more action than we have.
Is it cool that we rock Crown's Guard outfits?
Be worse not to. They made them especially for us.
Even got a sweet insignia on them.
In the Crown's Guard, your attire identifies you. So wear it with pride.
Yeah.
Not. Prompto's in trouble.
Ah, Tunker killed. Julie not.
Call.
Lights on, guys.
All right.
I'm surprised I did that well in a big-ass battle like that, guys. 40 minutes into recording. I'm going to have to cut some down so it'll be shorter because of the load screens. But I'm really enjoying this game. Like, I'm impressed already. So I'm going to get to this rest spot, make up a meal, or whatever I do here. Sorry, I was burping there. And I'll leave the episode off there. I hope you guys enjoyed. It's looking like...
Shall we camp here?
I was correct about the day cycle for being a whole entire day is 2 hours. Because I've been playing for almost an hour and nighttime's finally here. Camp at Havens to enjoy the status boost, meals, and a good rest to tally XP.
Alright.
Train up to camp.
Let's call it a day.
Alright. Now we'll pitch the tent.
Oh, sorry about that, I forgot the recording up. So we have our comedian, comedic relief, the prince, the cook, and the bronze. This ought to be interesting, story-wise. Ingent used ingredients to prepare meals that can't require new recipes to expand in this cookbook and prize and bonuses available. Increase attack by 20, increase maximum. We should keep on 50. Wow, that's a... for sure. Okay, for the fucking graphics and the food looks like that, are you kidding me? Fuck, that's a letdown. I'm gonna cook myself, sheesh. Oh my god, that old tune.
Well taken.
Perfect timing.
Alright guys, sorry for when I turn on my mic, I'm listening to the game myself, you get that double loop audio, so you're hearing that music twice over and all that kind of stuff, fun. But, I'm going to leave this video here, it's been the Vaping Gamer, sorry it's uploaded so late, I started to download, two nights ago at midnight, like, when you can start downloads on PS4 or whatever, I started as soon as I could. And for some reason, it took a day and a fucking half to download, which was so stupid. So the download finished, I want to say at like 12:30. So I hope you guys can enjoy this story with me. Leave a like, subscribe, you know, I don't give a fuck. And actually, I don't care what you guys say about this. I'm definitely uploading it. I sound like a dick? I know. Alright guys, have a good one. See you guys in the next video.